Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
It's you. You talked to Barry? He finally decided to get his shit together?
You cry out loud,
I dreamed a dream of an endless sea. Rebecca at the helm. Today my dreams are nothing but mist. And I am nothing but doubt.
From the very first
commitment to eradicating the district's criminal presence. Today's final story is an unwelcome one for pet owners. The canine ownership tax will increase to 1,000 Eurodollars per dog per month. Similarly, the fine for possessing an undocumented animal will increase to 40,000 Eurodollars. Thank you for tuning in to the N54 local news. Have a pleasant day.
Ahoy, sea dogs! Set sail for flavor with Capitan Caliente's world-famous tacos, now in whale size.
Feeling tired, bored, powerless? Not anymore. Experience all of Chromatic Morris.
So, we going to talk about yesterday?
I'm gonna go. well.
Ni siquiera soy de aquí.
Darga, eso.
¡Fucking punk!
¡Ayuda!
Car owners beware. Parking in undesignated parking spots may lead to theft or electronic tampering.
Remember to take only certified neural enhancing supplements. Some parts of the brain are irreplaceable.
I'm going to burn it.
is. Home to Night City's hottest, realest VDs.
If anything, you can take your shit back and force it on someone else. Uh-huh.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
We'll talk.
Ever sharp and snazzy, Josh.
I'll best believe it. Gotta represent, right?
No, but for real, why are you always so dressed up?
Well, well, who do I spy but V? In my humble parlor, no less.
Wakako, long time no see.
So what brings you here?
Willing to bet nobody knows Westbrook like you do.
My husbands knew Westbrook, yes. Each of them, very high in the Tiger Claws. Ruled Japantown.
What did they do?
They did what made the best eddies. Gave them the most pull, sold sex and black market tech.
I can't help asking. How many of those husbands did you have?
5. All went before their time. Terrible family tragedy.
You not afraid that tragedy will strike you?
Have to live somehow. For my 9 sons.
We have some outstanding biz to settle. Remember Sandra Dorset?
I don't forget such things, V. Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly ample bonus. Go see a Ripper Doc.
Down's off. Some juvie sporting fake IDs tried to slink past, but I'm cool.
And like, it was nobody's biz.
Units in the area, we have an urgent situation in Westbrook.
Roger, dispatch. Don't they got Corps security there? Fine. On our way.
Embarrassed to invite your co-workers over?
Thank you. one nails me!
How's biz treating you, Cassius?
Lately? Can't complain. MaxTac raided a black clinic not long past. Since then, custom accounts gone up, and so my prices. Coincidence? You decide.
Let's see what's good.
Take your pick.
Thank you.
Julio's a real bastardo, man. If he's at the muerte, he should pay him a visit.
Hey, watch your tongue.
What?
I finally scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to them just in case. You need them more than me.
I'm not taking them all the way to my grave, Vic. Here. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an eddie.
That's what friends are for.
How's biz going?
Can't complain. Corporals learned to keep their distance, and Sokka's back hiring lone mercs. They all gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
Good thing you got Misty here to help. Handles your griping well.
Yeah, renting out her shop's the best decision I ever made.
You know what? Seems like you're the only person in Night City who's happy with this lot.
You get to a certain age, you drop all your illusions. Life just gets easier from there.
They're not even human!
Vampire. Jackie gave you these cards, right? I remember when he asked me to help him pick the right deck.
He picked just the thing for me, too. I feel a real connection to this deck. We could lay out a spread for you now, if you like.
Yeah. Why the hell not?
Focus on the recent past and what you expect in the future. The Chariot. You're ready for change. Ready to seek the truth about yourself. And to help, you'll have someone from your family? The Sun reversed. You'll meet some obstacles, but they will be temporary. So long as you follow your own judgment, stick to your chosen path. Strength. Strength of will, discipline, and courage will always be rewarded. But not necessarily at your destination, as the reversed magician shows. Perhaps the path itself is what's important, and will help you overcome your fear?
How's it going, Misty? You all right?
I think so. Not easy, you know. Putting my life back together. Without him. And you? I mean, you too?
With him in my head, hasn't been too easy either.
Yeah. Not too many people could handle that. But I still think you two could find a silver lining, somehow.
No! The Arasakas are no ordinary clan. They're not even human! Vampires, the lot!
Okay, whatever you want.
Their bodies, they never age! But notice their eyes, cold and dead. Their corporation exists only as cover for their wicked means to live, or rather, to remain undead. I tell you now, Saburo is not gone from our world. He rests undisturbed in the family crypt. He feasts on the blood of his servants, awaiting his body's rejuvenation to return.
My dad, he's, just over there.
quad or the sword. Don't make trouble. Be trouble. Where there's smoke, there's fire.
You know, Phantom Lord needs to work on this system forever. Only money can stop it.
Loud, Mendez.
Hey, get back here.